Palm strike misses by a mile.
Myles using that educated jab, popping the jab to the face of Grimes.
Grimes got his hands right.
Myles trying to get some momentum behind him.
Oh, beautiful showcase of his agility. And there's that basement drop kick and the kip up by Jordan Myles.
Now he's feeling it.
On the apron. Oh! PK on Grimes.
Someone better check the nosebleed seats for Cameron Grimes' teeth.
Jordan Myles rolling Grimes back into the ring. Two hard-fought victories to get to the final. NXT, the ultimate proving ground, showcasing the new school of talent. What a diving crossbody by Myles and Gardens of two count.
Not a lot of mustard behind that kick out, though. Cameron Grimes is hurt and hurt badly.
Myles trying to drag him back to the center of the ring, but Grimes with that ring presence.
Oh, yes.
And there's the opportunistic Grimes seizing the moment.
Literally using the ring rope as a weapon. And Grimes has an opportunity here.
Countered by Myles using those lightning kicks. Grimes misses with the lariat. Oh, wow! Turning it into a mid-air power slam. Will it be enough to vanquish Myles? No!
This has been one heck of a match.